Okay, back to that silly memory. So now we need rock hoppers and sludge. Let's see, where will the rock hoppers be? Where, oh, where will the rock hoppers be? Now the sludge is found at the base of trees, so I don't know if there's a particular place where they are. We're gonna go looking for rock hoppers, and then we'll worry about hopefully find sludge along the way. There's sludge. Yeah, so it's going to be in the same area, it looks like. I'm okay with that. That's five of the six. Grab this sludge. Grab shinies along the way. That's the last one of those, huh? Find some more sludge. 5. And 6. And 7. One more, come on. And 8. Back to the memory. Jesus. Did he aggro a bat? This guy, I swear. Okay, now we go back to Grelass. Graylass? Graylass? Grelass? These side quests are dumb, in my opinion. They're just a nuisance. Those are not my friends. But that is not a shortcut. House item. So that is the only one, the Mouth Owl and the Graylass, to get that phylactery for the next step in the timeline. You don't have to do this one. Now we need to meet him at his rendezvous point, which is way down here by Charval. We cannot fly. But thankfully, most of this is aggro-free, if I remember right. I've been captured. No! And there we go. I clicked through it pretty quick, but that is the end of the quest facing the savage beast. So, no, it's not. I'm sorry. Is it? Let's see. Me see where this guy is. That's the next one. But the walkthrough says there's more. That's weird. Me see here. Yeah, as soon as you finish that one, you can fly here. So, yeah, so you've once you deal with these guys here, you unlock flying, which is really great. Get to the next quest, and we start continuing on. So, I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. This one's a lot. So, make sure to do that YouTube stuff down there, the like, the subscribe, the share, comment, do it all. Have a great day.